So I sold this mower last year, and in that time it apparently did very well, except midway through this mowing season, somehow the wheel completely came off. So first off, I've never seen this happen before, and secondly, how does this even happen? I'm gonna say this out loud, but no matter what they tell you happened to it, they're only gonna tell you what they know to be true, but is it really what happened though? I'm not gonna spoil it for you, but let's just say that the person who bought it wasn't the one who was using it when the wheel fell off. So first off, how am I gonna fix it? And secondly, am I gonna charge them for the fix, or is it gonna be covered under warranty? Now, I haven't decided just yet, and you'll have to see the repair video to see what happens to it. I will say one thing about this one, and that is, I won't forget about this repair because it's certainly the weirdest one I've had to do.